Hello guys, so with macOS Sonoma, we got the live screens, and what if I tell you that there's a workaround by which you can set your own personal or any custom video of your choice as a live screensaver. Instead of what is available by the system only, in this video, I'm going to show you how to do that. Before we start the video, please take a moment to like and subscribe to the video to see more of my content. So let's get started. Now to get a live screensaver, go to System Settings or Preference to Wallpaper. Now, here are the all categories of wallpaper options available to you after the Sonoma update. When you select or set a wallpaper for the first time like this one, it will first download on your Mac just like this, and then it will be saved on your MacBook. And as you can see, after the download, it will be set as your wallpaper, and if you keep this option show as screensaver toggle on, it will work as a live screensaver when you lock your screen. Now, if you want to set your own video instead of this, minimize all the windows on your Mac first. After that, press on the Go tab from there. Go to Computer. Double click to Macintosh HD, to Library, to Application Support. From there, to straight.com.apple.idle.asset.sd. Then enter the customer, and after that, just enter this folder 4K SD 24 OFPS. Now here are the old wallpapers and live screensavers. Those are downloaded and saved to your MacBook. Now what we have to do is drag your own video from its source like, and then write your MacBook password when prompted. There's your video we are going to use as live wallpaper. Now after that, go to any of these saved videos. Remember the thumbnail, it's very important. Copy its name and then rename it to something like a word, like K, doesn't matter. Put down your password when prompted, and after that, go to your own video. Rename it, and here, paste that name you just copied from that video. And hey, make sure when you rename it, it's on MOV format. So your work is done here. Now after that, go to wallpaper section or just right click and go to change wallpaper. You'll end up in here, and here your video will not show, but the thumbnail is just renamed it, you'll find it here. What you have to do is just click on that wallpaper you just have renamed it, and then click on that thumbnail, and that's it. And after that, your own video will be set as wallpaper, but not only that, whenever you log out your account, your video will play as live screensaver. Now please consider that since this process is kind of a workaround, you might have to wait for a couple of days before it sets into system properly, and whenever you think it's not working the way it should be, just go ahead and restart your device once and it will work just fine like ours. Keep in mind that since this video we put are actually not official, after you unlock the device, video will stop and you will see a still image from your video. You would consider choosing a short video since it will be quicker to end and you will see a meaningful image in the end. So that's how you set your own personal video as live wallpaper on your MacBook. So how many wallpapers have you set like this? Share with us in the comments, and thanks for watching.